I am grateful you have come, Ghost of Sparta. The Titan Atlas has been freed from the pits of Tartarus, and has taken my brother Helios from his rightful place in the sky.
What does Atlas want with the Sun God?
Helios holds within him the power of the Sun. A power so great it can destroy the world. It cannot be trusted in the hands of a Titan. Please, take the Sun Shield from his throne. Walk through the gates of Olympus, and you will find me. Hurry, Kratos. Even now, my brother suffers at the hand of Atlas.
Thank you. As Kratos stepped out into the eternal night, much had changed outside the temple. Morpheus grew ever stronger as his harbingers of darkness continued their relentless march.
Let's go.
You must hurry, Kratos.
Kratos entered the cave, Eos, goddess of dawn and sister to Helios, sat above him, visibly weakened by the absence of the sun.
All glory be to Lord Zeus for granting you safe passage to me.
The king of the gods does not aid me, Eos. I am but a slave to Zeus and Olympus.
Save my brother, Kratos, and he will convince Zeus to release you and rid you of the horrors of your past. I give you my word.
The gods have broken their word to me many times. Forgive me if I find it hard to believe your promises.
Be that as it may, Kratos, the primordial fire is almost out. Without Helios, the life-giving light of the world cannot be sustained. If you do not find him, only darkness and death awaits all of us.
Where has Atlas taken him?
I do not know, Kratos. Follow the passage out of the cave. Retrieve the fire, and it will light your path to the remaining steeds. They will guide you to their master. They will take you to my brother. May you go with the speed of Hermes, Ghost of Sparta.
Thank you.
must hurry, Kratos.
Thank you.
And again, the melody returned, and it almost seemed familiar.
Yeah!
song of his daughter, Calliope.
Calliope? My daughter, where are you? Calliope!
Of the fire steeds, Kratos was now in the hands of the beasts. And where they would take him, he did not know. Kratos away from the grip of Morpheus, they crossed into the underworld. But in the land of the dead, They could go no further, for these beings of light were not welcome in Hades.
Kratos found himself.